In this video, we're going to cover the last two stages of Erikson's stages of psychosocial development. Stage 7 is middle adulthood, and the psychosocial crisis is generativity versus stagnation. A virtue that can be obtained is care. According to Erikson, middle-aged adults have to develop a general concern for guiding the next generation. If they succeed, they will be able to provide unselfish guidance to youth. But if they fail, this will result in self-indulgence and self-absorption. The last stage, stage 8, is late adulthood. The psychosocial crisis is integrity versus despair, and the virtue is wisdom. At this stage, individuals have to reflect on their life, and they will develop either a sense of integrity from satisfaction with their life, or despair from feelings of bitterness and resentment from their life. All right, and those are Erikson's stages of psychosocial development. If you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and clicking the bell icon for notifications. We release new videos every week covering the highest yield content on the MCAT. Plus, you can check out the video description for links to useful resources like our MCAT Prep mobile application.